Dr. Sarah Churgin is drawing blood, a task a bit more difficult given that her patient is a 120-pound spotted hyena with jaws so powerful it can snap bones like twigs. Not an average day at work for most people, but for the UW-Madison School of Veterinary Medicine resident, working with this sub-Saharan animal is just another day on the job.
So what we did with her, we vaccinated her for a couple of different diseases, and then we also did x-rays of her whole body, including her teeth, so just a comprehensive exam.
Dr. Churgin is one of several residents and students within the highly competitive Zoological Medicine and Surgery Residency Training Program with the School of Veterinary Medicine. Although she's completed her formal training, Dr. Churgin says she wanted to extend her education to care for animals outside traditional pets like cats and dogs.
I was always interested in animals growing up. I decided from a young age that I maybe wanted to be a marine biologist or something like that. Had some advice when I was about 12 that potentially the veterinary medicine world was a better place for me.
The School of Veterinary Medicine at the University of Wisconsin-Madison partners with the Milwaukee County Zoo and the International Crane Foundation in Baraboo as part of a three-year residency program. The specialization combines rigorous academic research and study with real-world experience.
So after veterinary school, I did what's called a rotating internship with small animals, so dogs and cats. Then after that, I was fortunate to get a specialty zoo internship at the Phoenix Zoo, so I spent a year there. And then last but not least, I came here and started the three-year residency in zoo medicine.
Milwaukee County Zoo senior staff veterinarian Roberta Wallace says the partnership is beneficial for all involved.
We enjoy teaching, and we're teaching for the future. We're teaching for future veterinarians that are going to take care of animals in the future in zoos. So having a program where they're taught and they're mentored and they're coached is very important to further the field of zoo and exotic animal medicine.
Dr. Wallace says working with the zoo's more than 2,000 animals gives the students a more complete understanding of the complexities of animal medicine. Churgin, who received her original doctorate of veterinary medicine degree from Texas A&M University, says her experience here has been fantastic.
I've found the UW community to be very welcoming. I think Madison is a really cool town, and I've enjoyed spending time here. There's no question that this residency will help advance my career. And if I get my way about it, I will go somewhere warm, but we'll see.